So one time I was walking down the hallway and she shoved me out of her way. I think it might have been like the best experience of my life.
She has 2 million followers on Instagram and hasn't posted a single photo.
Regina George, I heard that her ensuite bathroom is covered in 100,000 Swarovski crystals. Isn't that amazing?
I heard she invented Post-its. And then invented her own Post-it purse.
Regina George is literally so perfect that restaurants pay her to go eat there.
One day she called me ugly. She noticed me.
I heard that she hired Jeffree Star as her own personal makeup artist.
One time I was choking and she was all like, "Stop choking." And literally, I did.
I heard one time she told someone a secret and she invented ASMR.
I've heard that Regina George auditioned for America's Next Top Model, but Tyra turned her down because she was too pretty.
Regina George was once a model in Vogue.
I heard Taylor Swift wants to be her bestie.
One time, this loser didn't hold open the door for her, so she sued for $10,000 and won. She's so brave. Yeah, the judge was like one of her sugar daddies or something. Amazing.
One time, I heard she was the real-life inspiration for a Barbie doll.
I heard that her family history can be traced back to Jesus. So that means she's basically God.
Thank you.
understand her as a person. There's nothing to understand. Katty, you're not paying attention to me. She is a monster. She is evil. And she's gonna take you down. And one of these days, you're gonna come crawling back to me, crying your eyeballs out. And I'm gonna say, I told you so. Well, maybe I won't say I told you so. I'm not that evil. I'm not Regina George. Evil. I'll probably say, aw, Katty. And then I'll repeat my plan of action that I'm going to show you today. Because then, and only then, after you truly find out what a horrible, horrible person she is, truly is, only then will you take me seriously. She has to hurt you first for you to take me seriously. Isn't that right? Fine. That's just fine. But I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna plan, because I know that day is gonna come. It might be tomorrow. It might be next week. It might be whenever. But she's going to get you. She's gonna get you good. And then you're gonna come crawling back to Janice and Damien over there, who's snoring. That poor, poor, poor boy. You're gonna hurt him, and you're gonna hurt me by not taking me seriously from the very beginning. I'm truly disappointed in you, Katty. You've learned nothing. Upstairs. This boy can sleep through anything, trust me. Katty, help
may come up with a course of action. A course of action to take when she is going to inevitably make you crumble and fall apart. There. You don't have to start. Thank you. just the way the world works. Now, at the beginning of the school year, I did not see you anywhere here. Were you eating in the washroom, Caddy? I feel you. Second day of high school, I told you to come sit with Damien and I. And where did you end up sitting? Thank you. more vulnerable. Yeah. It's a good one. Okay. What else should we do? You're right, Getty. She is too hot. See, I like the way you're thinking now. Now we're getting to talking. She would be nothing without her. Girl can't. is due. Okay. There. Are you feeling a bit better? Good. So what else have they said to you? She's gonna do.